Hi folks, we're here at Demo Fall 2011. We're talking with Philippe from Dabble. Actually, that's the name of the product. The company's MashOn. And you've got some really cool customization features for online shops. Tell me about this and why it's so great.
We're very excited to launch today product customization that it basically integrates into any existing online shop. So the idea is that if you're a shop owner, you want to expand your product inventory, you want to remove the burden of that inventory, you're able to offer that instantly, providing your customer with the ability to personalize and customize the product right there in your shop.
And this is more than just kind of like the Zazzles and the Cafe Presses of the world. Show me why that's a little bit different.
Absolutely. The key difference here is that with Dabble, you're actually signing up and embedding the product, the customization facility, directly inside of your shop. So as an example, the shop we have right here is actually a Magento shop. And so it has been connected with our Dabble admin, which is where the user gets when they sign up. They select the products that they want to offer from over 350 products that we have right here. They're able to define what options they want to offer for those products, and instantly those are basically pushed into the shop and populate two types of products. Either pre-designed that the shop owner will make on behalf of their client, which is simply purchased, or giving the client the ability to utilize any one of those templates and make their own within the parameters of what the shop owner has defined. So any of the graphics that they've offered, options.
Get a close up on some of those graphics again.
Sure.
There you go. So the owner can upload those as well.
Exactly. The owner chooses exactly what asset pack and what options that shop owner can use within the software. So a good example might be, in this case, the shopper can actually upload their own file. But in other shops, they may not want to allow that.
Now, you've got some commercial properties that have their own intellectual property as well that you're teaming up with, right?
We do indeed. We actually have a number of clients. MGM is one of our major clients for whom we power up a lot of the e-commerce. And here you will find, again, that mixture of products, both that are pre-designed, so that we've removed the inventory burden on behalf of the client. And you'll also find the ability to customize. So if you're a Rocky fan, for example, customize your own Rocky gear. Again, within always respecting the rules that the IP owner has set out.
Right, so I couldn't put my face on a Rocky t-shirt.
Not today.
Not today, not yet.
Not today.
Someday, maybe.
Exactly, exactly.
But you could create, based on the images that they have.
Exactly, right. And that's all licensed.
And does this add a lot of extra cost to a company that's doing this?
Not at all. The whole idea is that it is zero upfront cost for the company. So literally they embed this. The only time they pay for the product, in fact, the transaction is cash flow positive because they only get charged for the product that is manufactured when they sell it. They will actually receive the money from their client, and only when we produce it do they get charged.
And with 350 different types of products, do you expect to grow that inventory as well?
We do indeed. We're growing at a rate of about 30 products a month right now.
All right, and where can people go to learn more?
JustDabble.com.
All right, thanks.
Thank you very much.